I graduated high school and joined the Air Force in August of 89. So, and spent 24 years in the Air Force before I retired in 2012. One of the captains that I worked with who flew me around said, hey, you know, you can go to school to learn to be a pilot. It's been less than 18 months and I've gone from private pilot to instrument and now to an engine commercial. So I've gone quite a ways. The environment here, the training here, the instructors here love their jobs. They absolutely want to be here. And I think that makes a difference when you're getting in the plane with them. They're not just sitting next to you, they are involved with you. They just set you up. They set you up correctly the first time and they don't let you fail. You get your high altitude training here. You get your, just the adventures of everywhere you go. It seems to be an adventure when we land from Lake Havasu to Lake Powell, because now we're flying at sea level and the planes operate so much differently. And then we come back up here and we have to adjust. These guys make it easy. They make it comfortable and they make it so we can accomplish it and we can get through our training. Flying here is amazing. The freedom you have, you're controlling everything about that plane. There's nothing that you can't do in that plane. It's just a part of you. It becomes a part of you and it becomes a part of how you are. It's the excitement. It's that adrenaline rush every time you get in the plane. Because I don't know why more people don't fly, because it's an amazing feeling.